emotional ride that Lowell Bailey is no stranger to. The Lake Placid native is headed to his third Winter Olympic Games in February. Right now, he's back in the North Country for a short break in between World Cup races. After a strong finish to the first half of the season, he's had plenty to celebrate this holiday season. The United States biathlon team has spent the last month in Sweden, Austria, and France. Bailey has competed in close to 10 events and continues to improve with each race on the circuit. 10 days ago, he helped the U.S. men's 4x7.5-kilometer relay to an eighth-place finish. Most recently in France, Bailey posted the second-best net time in the 12.5-kilometer pursuit, which moved him up from 35th to 15th with a clean shooting performance. While he calls it a conservative start to the season, there's no doubt his results are trending upward as he and his teammates aim to peak in Sochi.
Yeah, we're following pretty much what we had planned for in our training, and so we're hoping that upward progression continues. I've seen improvement over the last 3 World Cups, and finished on a high note in Le Grand Bornon, so I'm happy with where I'm at right now and looking forward to the next part of the season.
The U.S. biathlon team heads to Germany and Italy for the 4th and 5th stops on the World Cup circuit. While the first half of the World Cup season will certainly pay dividends in the immediate racing future, Bailey also leans on what he's learned from competing in Torino and Vancouver over the last 2 Olympics.
I feel like that experience is definitely it's an asset, and it's helping me to prepare for what's ahead. We have roughly 10 more international World Cup races in January before the games, so that'll give us about 20 World Cup starts before we actually hit the race course in Sochi, so we'll have a good chance to test our skills against the best in the world.
The road to Sochi continues the first week of January in Germany.